Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going thrifting for things I can use in my dioramas and dollhouse makeovers. The first thrift store I went to was the Salvation Army. Usually the selection is pretty good and the prices are reasonable. These are pretty, but they're a bit pricey for the size. These would make pretty vases, but maybe it's too big? This would make a cool room divider, or maybe a bed headboard, but it's pretty heavy. Oh, those beads are really cute. I'm hoping there's more in the bag that I can use. I just really want those beads. They would be great as candle holders, vases, or furniture legs. Oh, this is cute. I can use it in the Pink Pop apartment diorama. That's not easy to say. Here's some push pins. I can't think of what I can use them for. Silver labels. I'm not sure what I can do with them. Can you think of something? I can use the snowflakes for Christmas. So that wasn't too bad. The bag was $2.99. Ooh, look at this. This would make a great Barbie day bed, but maybe too big? I should have grabbed a Barbie from the toy department. I'll do that next time. This would make a great hot tub for Barbie, right? Can I have Too big. Too bad. I can always use these bamboo sticks. I didn't take these. Now I wish I did. Oh well. Okay, now I'm heading to the toy department. I'm hoping to find some Barbie furniture, maybe a dollhouse, or, ooh, a camper. Maybe I should give a Barbie camper a makeover. What do you think? If I find one for a really good price, I might do it. I didn't find anything in the toy department. Okay, now to Valley Village. Not my favorite thrift store anymore. Their prices are ridiculous, but sometimes I get lucky. These would be great as planters. Oh, this looks interesting. I'm trying to think what I can use it for. Maybe a shelf? Room divider? Oh, I don't know. I'm not taking it. Probably regret that later. Can you think of something? This is a cute shelf, but too big for Barbie. Maybe I can use the shelf for displaying my miniatures. It was $6. I'm just going to clean it up and hang it next to my shelf. found these tiny screws, but they were really old and I couldn't get my drill to screw it in. I also tried a screwdriver. I just ended up hammering it in the wall. I'm sure it'll be okay, I hope. That looks cute. What do you think? Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you're enjoying it. Thank you so much. This is a pretty vase, but too big. These coasters would be great as tabletops. I like this placemat. I can use this to cover furniture, maybe an accent wall, or maybe some blinds. Now to the toy department. Ooh, a little kitchen. With sound effects. The kitchen is from this dollhouse. Another camper. This is a cute dollhouse. I think it's in 1/12 scale. Let me know in the comment section if you want me to do any 1/12 scale dollhouse makeovers or dioramas. I made this dollhouse from scratch using cardboard and paper mache. Okay, off to another value village. Yay, a Barbie dollhouse. $6.99, that's a bit pricey. There's a lot missing, but I think it'll be fun to give this a whole new look. Here are some pictures of the original dollhouse. Here's a bed that could fit in the dollhouse, but I'd rather make my own. This is cute, but they're too small, not Barbie scale. I went to another Value Village, and this one was really expensive. They do have a lot of stock. I think next time I donate, I'm donating to the thrift stores that have more reasonable prices. Now I'm at Goodwill. The prices here are definitely better. They don't have a lot of stock. Today is Purple Tag Day, so that means I get 50% off on purple tags. Oh, this is cool. This would be perfect as a dresser for Barbie. But is it too big? It's $3 and it's a purple tag, so it only cost me $1.50. Let's see if it's too big for Barbie. Maybe not. I want to see how it looks in this bedroom. I don't know. What do you think? Please let me know down below. Okay, last place I'm going to is Talese, another thrift store with high prices, but maybe I'll get lucky. Nothing in the toy department. I'm not having any luck here. Do you see anything on the shelves that I missed? Ping pong balls. I just bought some at Canadian Tire, a small package of 6 for $5. So this is a better deal. So I'm taking them. These are great for lighting like this, or I want to try to cut them in half to make some bowls. I always check the book section as well. I'm looking for art for my dioramas. And an art book, but all the art is way too big. Well, that's it. It's not a huge haul, but I think I found some cool stuff. What do you think? Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. Bye for now.